Wait.
And then I caught one and just went,
whoa! Well, we're back in Forest of Dean. With Hetty and Evie.
Netherlands.
Most of my followers are not even from Netherlands, to be honest.
Friends of the world.
Friends of the world. We had some beautiful rain yesterday, so we already did a run, as you can tell.
Wet feet, very much wet feet.
Yeah. Okay, I'll stop at the road gap, and then you can. There's like a couple different options you can do.
Okay.
Let's go. Whoa! Sorry, there's two options. Let's go. Yeah? It's 11:20. Okay. I think the old track used to go there.
For your lovely honey toast. No, I don't need this.
Crap.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh no, oh no.
Sponginess is not off.
Oh no, I'm fogging up. Little maneuvers. Ugh. Whoa, I almost crashed. Holy shit, it's wet. Oh my god.
Sorry.
Yeah, I was just thinking this is not the right way. Ready?
Lesser.
Watch out. Fuck.
Oh, that's pretty
sick. I wasn't sure if that was too technical for Evie.
Oh, I should be. We can get the battery later, it's fine at the moment.
You sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, we have to make sure this goes.
Oh, they cleaned it out. Did we need to stop?
No.
Yeah, yeah, you were pretty speedy.
Dead.
You guys can go. I'll see where you guys stop.
Okay.
Jeez.
I just didn't know where I was going.
Ooh. Watch out! Oh. I'm so... I went into the pool, I was like, watch out!
I moved out of the way there because I was like, fuck! He'll just like skid into the back of me. Try and do the right thing.
You. Whoa. Oh, oh. I'll lead you into the right one. Oh my God! Whoa! Oh my. There's one root over there that killed me last time, and it almost killed me again, even though I knew it was coming. Up there, isn't it? Well, you see, I know exactly what happened.
So soaked! I feel like I sat in the puddle.
You didn't jump them, of course.
I was soaking me up
in the water. I was just laughing like, and then watching you just
went
back.
Second last bit. I nearly died, like I went in the middle of all the roots.
Yeah.
And then I caught one and just went, and I was like, oh God. Okay.
I was so busy laughing.
It was good until that massive puddle. And what then I shat myself a bit.
Yeah, you guys were unlucky. I didn't ride through it, otherwise you'd be fine, right? I jumped them.
Yeah.
I was like,
honestly,
fuck it, I'm not doing that.
It literally hit into the first one. You almost like parted the water.
Sorry, what was it Katie said this morning? Push into the bed.
That was so fucking good. I wish I had a helmet. Come on, for
parted
that.
So, just got back to the van. Good bit of there riding. Spectra was running well. Time for a big cleanup now. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and see you in the next one. Ciao, ciao.